Fuja Ground, Stark 7, with uniform request taxi for takeoff west departure.
Stark 7 taxi 2 and halt short of runway 22 using taxiway Alpha. Contact tower on 118.6 when ready.
Taxi 2 and hold short runway 22 via taxiway Alpha Stark 7. Abuja Tower Stark 7 ready at runway 22 west departure.
Stark 7 altimeter 29.85 wind 190 at 7. Departure to the west approved. Cleared for takeoff runway 22.
Cleared for takeoff runway 22 Stark 7.
Stark 7, continue for west departure.
Abuja Tower, Stark 7, continue for west departure.
Stark 7, leaving my airspace frequency change approved.
Abuja Tower, Stark 7, frequency change. Abuja approach Stark 7 is type Boeing 4 miles southwest of Abuja, 3,100 feet. Request clearance to transition Bravo airspace.
Stark 7, Abuja approach. Squawk 5121.
Squawk 5121, Stark 7.
Stark 7 radar contact 8 miles southwest of Abuja, 5,000 feet. Clear to the Bravo airspace. Maintain all navigation.
Cleared through the Bravo airspace, Stark 7.
Stark 7, contact Kano Center on 121.7. Good day.
121.7, Stark 7. Kano Center, Stark 7, 7,900 feet.
Stark 7 Kano Center altimeter, 29.84, continue as planned. Mark 7, contact Lagos approach on 124.3. Good day.
124.3, Stark 7. Lagos approach Stark 7 flight level 205.
Stark 7 Lagos approach, continue as planned. Stark 7 contact Kano Center on 121.7. Good day.
Going to 121.7 Stark 7. Kano Center, Stark 7 9000 feet.
Stark 7 Kano Center altimeter 29.97. Continue as planned.
Lagos Tower Stark 7 is 14 miles northeast, 9,500 feet with kilo to land.
Stark 7 Lagos Tower. Altimeter 29.98, wind 332 at 11. Enter left base runway 18 right.
Fly left base runway 18 right, Stark 7.
Stark 7 wind 332 at 11. Clear to land runway 18 right.
Clear to land runway 18 right, Stark 7.
Runway when able. Stark 7 contact ground on 121.9er.
Going to 121.9er, Stark 7. Lagos ground, Stark 7 taxi to parking.
Stark 7 taxi to general aviation parking via taxiway Alpha Bravo Charlie.
Taxiing to general aviation parking using taxiway Alpha Bravo Charlie Stark 7.